superintendents are worried about how bad the roads are this morning. But the best thing is that we have up to the second school closings and delays from the WRDL 88.9 radio station.